Check, 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 check. Good, cool. Alright. So, figured out all the puzzles, or the, well, stories, I suppose. And.
Check, 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 check. Good,
oh, shit.
Cool.
Alright. I was listening to mine. Yeah. Fail. Alright. See. Okay. So. Alrighty. Right here. Should be it. Should be it. Voila. This is Ethan probably mapping out the stories. What the hell?
Christ, Ethan. You're in here again? You missed dinner. Mom and Dad are pissed. They've been looking all over the place.
Get out of here, Travis. Leave me alone.
Hey, Ma! He's in here! Honey, be careful with that lamp.
Dale, the hell's wrong with your kid? Painting on walls, writing his stories. I mean, what the fuck?
Ethan! For God's sake, you missed dinner!
I'm sorry. I've been working on a story all day. How long have I been out here?
The Adventures of Paul Prospero, Supernatural Detective. Where do you get this stuff?
Pop, would you get Travis out of here, please?
He draws pictures on walls. What the hell is that?
Chad, shut up.
You got yourself a faggot for a son, Dale.
Travis, let's go. Come on.
Faggot! Ethan, you're a fucking faggot!
Travis, stop it!
Ugh, shit! Shit!
Everyone, go! Get out!
Ethan! Get out! The smoke, it's toxic!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, God!
What do we do? What do we do?
We can't stay here.
So, Ethan.
I wrote about you, but I don't know if I created you.
You made me real.
I can't go yet. I have to finish my story about you. I wrote stories about everyone.
I know you did, but my story's done, and it's a fine story.
I can let go?
You can let go.
What happens then?
Another story, kid. What else?
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.